Likewise, you can get online and tell us what you think of the incredible duo that are about to raise the roof. Our musical guest this morning, the internationally acclaimed jazz electronic duo known as Goldfish, one of our proudest exports. They join us to help kickstart your Thursday morning. In fact, we're going to call it the weekend from here on out with one of their, I think, favorite releases, dubbed as the summer song for 2017. Ladies and gents, it's If I Can Find.
If I could find a new state of mind, locked up inside, I'm still flying blind. If I could find a safe place to hide, hiding where the wolves or sunset.
So good to have you guys back. Thank you very much. I'll give
had
it to Dave on the vocals there as well. I love that, man. Guys, welcome back. How does it compare performing here in South Africa? Obviously, you've got massive audiences now, and it's just incredible to see how far you guys have gone. But to come back home, to play to a South African audience, how good is that?
It's the best feeling in the world. We're so spoiled here. It's, you know, touring all over the world, there's nothing like our home audience to kind of make us feel welcome, and they know our full story, and you know, we just feel like dogs luxuriating on the beach, rolling in the sand.
Called himself a golden retriever earlier.
I feel like one.
You fit the part, man. Of course, now based in the US, San Diego, you were saying, how different is that? How have you kind of adapted to life that side? Is it that different?
It's very different, but also very similar. I mean, San Diego is basically like Cape Town without the wind.
And the mountain.
And the mountain, yeah.
So nothing like Cape Town at all.
Exactly. Yeah, but it's great. I mean, it's great to be based there, just for accessing, you know, all the you know, festivals, and Los Angeles is like the hub of music at the moment, so just being just down the drag from there has been amazing.
And I love the fact that you're adding a South African flavor to the global music scene at the moment, and they're loving it. They love Africa, they love South Africa at the moment, and I think you guys have played a part in it, so well done.
We're trying.
Give yourselves a round of applause. How awesome to have Dave and Dom in studio. They're going to stick around this morning, and we've also got a very special surprise for them a little bit later in the show, so we want you to stick around, and you to stick around. It's going to be fabulous, but please let us know on all of our social media platforms. Share some love. What did you think of that performance?